have reminded you that following Jesus includes blessing. Following Jesus includes miracle. Following Jesus includes breakthrough. But following Jesus also includes pain and suffering. Pag sumunod kay Kristo, hindi tayo na-exempt sa mga sakit at mga suffering na ating pinagdadaanan. Kung kaya't patuloy din tayong pinapaalalahanan ng salita ng Panginoon na kahit masakit, kahit mahirap, you have to keep moving forward, you have to keep serving the Lord, you have to keep on praying, you have to keep on moving. Bakit yung magandang destiny na ibinigay at inihanda ang Panginoon sa atin? Magpapatuloy, padayon kahit na hindi madali ang buhay. We will continue and never surrender in spite of the loss, in spite of the criticism, in spite of the challenges and troubles that we face, hindi tayo susuko. We have to display an overcomer attitude katulad ni David, na kahit may Goliath sa ating harapan, hindi tayo nagpapatinag. Kasi alam natin na sa kabila ng matinding pagsubok na aking pinagdadaanan, yung pangako ng Diyos ay aking mararanasan.